Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us? Who knows what might await us?
Is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Manelius. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. There's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then!
Barum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince and Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one. Are they...
These trees are special. They're called Wakwak. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Wakwak trees throughout Mount Karf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by an... Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Karf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Karf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Karf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can. But I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Karf.
Sargon! Up here!
Take the prince to the Simorgh Gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorgh Gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us, what is it?
I'm not sure, but to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carve has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the Citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome. Welcome. These amulets are very old. Older than me, certainly. Each crafted by ancient magi.
There are magi in Persepolis. They provide medicines.
Those in Mount Carve possess more unique abilities. Though much has been forgotten, the longer Mount Carve remains imprisoned within this time paradox, the more we'll all forget our knowledge and way of life.
You spoke of dangers within the city.
Yes. Evil has had time to reach deep into Mount Carve. The cursed walk every part of the Citadel. Each day there are more.
Caused by these twists of time?
At first, the anomalies and the time crystals all seemed strange.
How can such a thing happen?
No one is really sure. I'm certain it's tied to the Simurgh. The Simurgh protected all of Persia since time began.
And as the Simurgh is god of time, when it vanished, then time became lost.
I believe so. Those you encounter here are all trapped. Some tried to flee, but...
But none of us can flee from time.
Exactly so. If the Simurgh never returns, madness is the fate of us all. My amulets will aid your journey.